truly spectacular. Italian, totally Italian. I love making these, and it's all about that unique flaky pastry. But first, let's start with something sweet and simple, glazed jam turnovers. Now, the outside of these turnovers are essentially like a cookie dough. So I have half a cup of unsalted butter cut into pieces, and I want to sift into that 1 cup of icing sugar. Go. And I'm going to beat my butter and sugar until it's nice and smooth and a little bit fluffy. Two egg yolks. And my eggs are at room temperature. I really do like this cookie dough recipe for this style of turnover. And really, a turnover can be any combination of pastry and filling. It could be a jam, could be fruit, could be cream, just so long as it's hidden inside. And I'll add my half a teaspoon of vanilla. And now for the flour, 1.5 cups of cake and pastry flour. Pastry flour has a lower protein content than all-purpose flour, so what it does is make the cookie dough itself a finer texture and also lovely and tender. And lastly, just pour it, and I just mix it until the dough comes together. And then I'll just take a second to shape it with my hands into a ball, and I flatten that into a disc. Now I'm going to let this dough chill. I give it about 2 hours. Of course, you can let it chill longer if you want to make it ahead. Cut my dough in half. Double check. I like to use a flexible measuring tape to check my measurements because my tops and my bottoms have to match here. Trim it down. Now, cut this in half, and then divide it into 8 in total. And I'll use these up on my
fingers.
Now for the jam, of course, use any jam you prefer. I'm going for raspberry here. You don't want to spread it to the edges, so you can put the top pastry at the top. With the tops. Before I lay these on top of the jam-filled bases, I want to dock the pastry with a fork, just to let any steam escape so I don't get an air pocket. Now I can lay them on top. Try not to press down in the center, that way it keeps the jam in place. The top layer into the bottom. This is really common when you're making turnovers. It looks pretty, and it holds pastries in place. And they're ready for the oven, which I've preheated to 325, and I give them 15 to 20 minutes. You put on the best part, the glaze. So give them at least an hour to cool down. And the glaze is so easy to put together. I've got 1 cup of icing sugar that I've already sifted, and I'll add to that 2 tablespoons of milk, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla, and of course, you want to color them up a little bit, and use a food coloring paste. Just add a little. I'm going to go for pink. Got my whisk. Make sure it's nice and smooth. And just glaze away. I really try and cover the turnovers a fair bit. Finishing touch, because these are cute and playful. After an hour, that glaze will set up firmly. But who says you have to wait that long? Aren't these the jam filling? What a treat. You can really feel how tender the cookie dough is, but let's be honest, it's about getting to the center with the jam filling.